Hello friends, welcome to the session. I am Malika. We are going to discuss matrices. Our given question is, let's A equal to matrix 0, 1, 0, 0. Show that bracket AI plus BA to the power N equal to ANI plus NA N minus 1 into BA, where I is the identity matrix of order 2 and N is the element of natural numbers. Now, let me tell you the basic idea behind the question, which is mathematical induction method. In this method, we first show that the result is true for n equal to 1. Then we assume that the result is true for n equal to k. And we prove that it is true for n equal to k plus 1. If the result is true for n equal to k plus 1, then we conclude that the result is true for all natural numbers. Let's begin with the solution. We are given A equal to matrix 0, 1, 0, 0 and we have to show that AI plus BA to the power N equal to ANI plus NA N minus 1 BA. Now this is our second equation. Now let us show that the result is true for N equal to 1. On putting N equal to 1 in equation 2, we have AI plus BA to the power 1 equal to A to the power 1 I plus 1 A 1 minus 1 BA. That is AI plus BA equal to AI plus A to the power 0 BA. And we all know that A to the power 0 equal to 1. So this can be written as AI plus BA equal to AI plus BA. So the result is true for N equal to 1. Now let us assume that result is true for N equal to K. That is AI plus BA to the power K equal to AKI plus KA K minus 1 BA. Let this be our third equation. Now we'll show that the result is true for N equal to K plus 1. AI plus BA to the power K plus 1 equal to A to the power K plus 1 I plus K plus 1 A to the power K BA. Now we'll consider its LHS first. LHS equal to AI plus BA to the power K plus 1. This can also be written as AI plus BA to the power K into AI plus BA. Now, we'll place the value of AI plus BA to the power K from equation number 3rd. This will give us, this is equal to AKI into AI plus AKI into AI plus KA K minus 1 BA into AI plus KA K minus 1 BA into BA. This can be written as AK plus 1 I square plus AKB IA plus KA K minus 1 plus 1 BAI plus KA K minus 1 B square A square. Now since we all know that I square equal to I into I which is equal to I and AI equal to IA equal to A. Therefore, we get AK plus 1 I plus AKB IA, IA equal to A, KAKB, then again AI equal to A plus KAK minus 1 B square A square. Now, since from equation first, we have A equal to 0, 1, 0, 0 matrix. This gives A squared equal to A into A, that is 0, 1, 0, 0 into matrix 0, 1, 0, 0. This will give us A squared equal to 0, 0, 0, 0. Now on placing the value of A squared in the above equation, we get A k plus 1i plus 1 plus k a to the power k b a plus k a k minus 1 b square into 0, which is equal to A k plus 1i plus 1 plus k a k b a, and this is 0. So this is our RHS.